So today we're at the Welshpool and Llanfair railway. First time I've been here. Not a lot to Raven Square itself. A little bit out of the way. Obviously the line used to run through the town into the mainline station, but doesn't do anymore. The original cattle docks that it used are still there next to the station. So that's a nice feature. The station itself, you got the runround loop, you got a bay platform, you got a shed at the end, which obviously we can't get to. You do have a nice standard gauge wagon sat there. It's a nice feature. Got some nice signals as well. Another one up there. And there is also, buried under the undergrowth over there, another siding that's been disconnected from the line. It's now under bushes and blackberries. But if you look along the running line, you see quite a steep incline just as you leave the station. So it'll be interesting to see how it performs up there from a standing start. Also, liking absolutely everything Austrian, I'm hoping our loco today will be the U-Class Zillertal from Austria, which they have on loan for a while. But knowing my luck, it won't be, so we'll see when it arrives.
How are we getting on with the books?
Oh,
okay.
No,
I'm here.
Oh, let me
tell you what,
Mr. Wow.
It's
Thank you.
Oh wow, these are comfy seats.
Are we allowed in? Are we allowed in here?
We can have a look, yes.
Are we allowed to sit on any?
No, let's just have a look. What is that there? Hi!